Okay, friends. So this one I will try to first let myself be comfortable. I will try to tell a story. And it actually started from the cat. So this evening we had dinner with my boys, and we were just chatting and talking about the cat, and maybe some of you has already in our video that there is a cat. I think out of my 8,000 videos, there is one or two videos with the cat. And the cat came here now and then. Sometimes he came, I don't know, he or she. Sometimes it came, sometimes it did not. So last week was our winter vacation, and we saw it almost every day. So today at the dinner, my boy and me, we were chatting. Maybe we didn't see it almost the whole week. Maybe we saw him one day. But almost a whole week we didn't see him. So the cat didn't come here when we go to school, go to work. It came only when we are here, when we were here. So we were thinking, the cat must be having some... How could he know? And I was thinking, and I talked to my boy, the cat must have a calendar, and he... And it counted Monday, not a good day. Tuesday, not a good day. Wednesday, not a good day. Thursday, not a good day. Friday, not a good day. And until it reaches Saturday, that's a good day. I'm going to go to that little house. So it came here. And then Sunday, also a good day. And I'm going to go to that little house. So we were just discussing, and we were thinking that the cat must have a calendar handy so he can know which day is the right day. And then we were thinking, the cat, they have never been to school. How could the cat read calendar, right? It doesn't make sense. So it must be because let me put it more comfortable. When we go to work and go to school, the cat must know that there's nobody at home, and it's really not fun to come, so it didn't come. So finally we figured that cat could not read. It passed by our home when we did not see. And it is not that the cat didn't come. It must be that the cat came and we did not see. So it's not the cat's fault. It is our fault. So finally we agree that the cat stay with us. When the cat finds us at home, then weekend comes. Weekend comes. So today is Friday. We came back home already totally, absolutely dark. But tomorrow will be sun, Saturday. Then we were expecting the cat to come, and then Sunday. And then we remembered one book about cat. And the little cat came to our home, comes to our home now and then. The cat did not look like very wild. It has a collar in her neck, in its neck. I'm sorry. It has a collar in its neck and with a telephone number on it. And let me think. The collar, I think it's a purplish, pinkish, so it must be a girl, she cat. So it does not look like a wild cat or sauvage. So it must be that she stays with us in the weekend and sometimes during daytime. Then she would go back. When it is good, Thank you.